I once heard someone say, "Great triumphs come from great adversity."
We've been to the championship game 7 times now, and 5 times you're in a state of depression for a month after the season's over. And you sit back and think, if we'd have done this, or if we'd have done that, or if we'd have made this play, or if we'd have used this guy, or if we'd have run that guy, and you go nuts.
It's been 95 years since I first opened my gates. The games played on my field have been stuff of legends. Victories won by legendary young men.
First and 10 from the 30, ball in the center of the field. Here's a pitch to Jackson trying to turn the corner. 35, 40, 45, midfield, 45, 40, cuts to the center, 30, 20, 15, 10, 5, touchdown, Jermon Jackson. 70-yard touchdown run.
But where does that desire come from? This tough and rugged spirit. The answer lies in those who come here, those who call this home. A community of families, numerous generations built, with the pride of who they are and where they come from. Great triumphs come from great adversity. My community has had its share of that.
We already know this is a decision that affects hundreds of workers, but behind all of those workers are businesses and spouses wondering what's going to happen next.
This is Ironton. Like in an iron furnace, their resilience has been forged in triumph and tragedy. Challenges and hard times, some local, some globally. And yet they embrace it, always fighting for the better, always moving ahead. That's where the tough and rugged come from. That's where the true fighting tiger spirit earns its name. Thank you. It's been hard this past year. Not being able to welcome all my friends to the stands. A tragedy to my entire family, affecting many, and with some never to return. But it's a new dawn, a new season's coming, a new hope for greatness, just like the seasons past.
My hats off to them and to the people of Ironton that enjoy watching football, and it's great entertainment. Look forward to next year and hopefully making a run at it again and picking up from where we left off and keep Ironton High School football rolling.
Welcome back, my Tiger fans. Welcome back. Welcome home.